Okay, I'm gonna make this real sweet, short and sweet for you. Swag. The swag is representing, let's use the acronyms, SWAG. Steady wearing the armor of God. Plain and simple, that's swag. Scripture to support that is Ephesians chapter 6, 11, 12. Ephesians chapter 6, 11 and 12. Put on the whole armor of God that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Amazing word. So, in saying that in closing, remember to keep your swag. The whole armor of God. May God add a blessing to the readers, hearers, doers, individuals that's able to share this message. I thank God for you. I thank God for this beautiful day. And I pray that you continually be blessed. God bless.